Sorry, I'm getting emotional. For the past year and 1 week, I've been wearing the same jeans, and for the first time, I'm going to take them off and not put them back on. I've been they've not been washed once since I bought them. They've been worn away. They're quite clean, considering. Actually, I don't know where this stain came from. But
I don't know.
I actually am feeling kind of sad. It's like they've been a big part of me. It's been a very long year. I guess it's been just like all the other years, to be honest. But I don't know. It's like they've actually, you know, proper grown on me. It's like first time I put them on, I was like, wasn't too sure. But now I don't know what another pair of trousers is gonna feel like. So I just wanted to document my last few moments in these jeans. I'm going to have a shower, and then afterwards, I'm not going to put them back on. And then I'm going to go in the washing machine. And, well, I don't know, really. We'll find out. Actually, saying I'm doing loads of documentaries, I might like them. Yeah, I might do a collection of all my greatest moments while wearing the jeans on this camera over the past year. Very, very emotional moment.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park, and then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo, then later, a movie too, and then home.
Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep me hanging on.
Just a perfect day. Problems all left alone. Weekenders on our own. It's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good.
Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep me hanging on.
You're going to reach. just what you sow.
I do want to get it clear that I have taken them off to wash, but I've just put them back on afterwards.